Welcome to Location, the Loquitur News Program. I'm Ian O'Neill.
And I'm Melissa Menzer, and here's your news now. And these are your top stories in the Loquitur. Over 5,000 Philadelphia.
Loquitur News Program.
To raising funds by trade money. Many organizations on many held on funds trade. A fair trade includes former residents on October
25th. I'm Ian O'Neill.
And I'm Melissa. Top annual Light the Night. The event different types of event. There is fair. Many organizations are working to inform about how they are trading. The event this month with the theme of it's called
Welcome to the news program. Welcome to the
Light Night Leukemia Walk. To fight different types of blood cancer. This year's is over $6,000. At Cabrera. Side who dedicated over 5,000 Light the Night Leukemia Walk. The event is hosted by the Society of Leukemia Society. over 570 is on campus working to events for trade include was let's just check in with you now, Alex.
New transaction here at Cabrera TVs and some of the students are you think when you first heard that it was turned
that other schools. We had students at the center. It's nice.
This room here at room. As you can manage up. LOQation. Back to the center.
In this of the Loquitur for any of these cities, please visit.com.
With the LOQation. Look at students.
Someone who's honest, who is a nerd, like and makeup thing, and
actually
their ideas.
Who stands by what? Of which jurisdiction they're in.
I'm an engineer, so first I'm
all of them is critically important. If it doesn't have the
it is a perfect responsibility in a democracy.
Students in the think things in there from final aid that's available to public transportation. If you go to you find anything you need. Or your station is what rice are they running? We don't have there, we don't have the reason to point you to
to make sure to get out to Mr. Gallagher, don't look back to the
now let's take a look at the world. Procedures are now going to take effect. To approve military call where I killed 150 people. Rushed as soon as the first disease in over 2 years. Talks about ending the war are continuing. Our meetings in Kabul and Pakistan talks. Problems still occur. Government. It's your trip around.
The English Department found out press will now compete for the Scholastic Crown Award. This competitive award for student and literary magazines. Competing against Ivy League Yale Brown and the University of Pennsylvania.
Campus, but will not be given permission to make house for first in the near future. Projects and activities before they worry about permission.
Hosted a special October 25th. Students of a lifetime. And with Danielle Allen, Lawrence, inside.
The mission goes to there are tons of students lined up. Along with one of those hunters himself, David Barnett. They get a question.
Alright, so this is one of the main EMS. The elevator has foot. About their
location. Well, I'm you know.
In the Loquitur. Saturday, October 23rd, by the lymphoma funds to fight deep of blood. big month of economy. Students about how their to do this being held on campus. Fair trade includes fair trade not the rest. As the Roy Movement's now Alice, who was there.
I know Ali on the kitchen. Previously, while here, here's they have we knew. Talks they have we so.
Say that they have, other schools have, and that as soon as
this Roymans Center. Why don't you come out and check it out? Now back to the studio.
Please. Coming on election. Who to vote? What is it?
The faculty and staff, they look for another political candidate. Let's see whatever everyone has.
Personally, I would look for someone who and something and just in the head.